We've got another heartwarming story for you here. A registered nurse retires after more than 50 years.
Get myself together here. Lois Wilding of Fall River was honored by her family and colleagues at Charlton Memorial Hospital. She graduated from the Truesdale Hospital School of Nursing in Fall River back in 1972 and still proudly wears her Truesdale nursing cap. South Coast Health says she's taken on various roles in the past 5 decades. Nurse Wilding will hang up her scrubs on Saturday.